Kolo, welcome to Celtic. How are you feeling?
I feel great. I feel really excited, you know, because it's going to be a new challenge for me in coming to one of the biggest club in the world. And it's a privilege for me to be here, definitely.
Well, what do you know about the club already? Do you know lots?
Of course, you know, of course, because I know a few friends who play football here, you know, and I know what the club has been achieving, winning a lot of trophies, playing Champions League a lot. And for me, you know, it's just something I look at.
Well, you mentioned there you've got some friends that play for the club or have done, but you also know someone else, don't you? Brendan Rodgers, of course. You're reuniting with him here at Celtic. What has he said to you about the move?
Of course, you know, I played with Brendan when he was at Liverpool, and when we spoke about the chance for me to come here, you know, I was really, really happy, you know, because we know each other for a long time now. We've been working together, and he's a top manager, you know, and for me, it's a privilege, you know, to come and work with him again, definitely.
So apart from the gaffer, of course, what attracted you to Celtic Football Club?
Let's say the fans, you know, because we all know about the Celtic fans, you know, and the atmosphere in the stadium. And I played a game when I was at Liverpool. You know, we played a friendly game. It was really, really exciting game, you know, and you could see the passion the fans had here was amazing. And of course, you know, it's fantastic when you come to play for such a big club, definitely.
Yeah, absolutely. The Celtic Park atmosphere is like no other, of course. Mm-hmm. The iconic stadium, Celtic Park, you must be looking forward to getting back out there.
Oh, definitely. That's why I'm here. And I will prepare myself and try to give the best I can for the club, definitely.
So let's talk about you as a defender. Tell us about what type of player you are.
Been playing in the Premier, in good team in England, definitely. And we all know about them, Arsenal, Manchester City, and Liverpool. And of course, I can say I love the game. This is the first thing. And the only thing I know is hard work, you know, and I will give everything I got, you know, to help the team success, you know, and that's my main target.
Yeah, so much experience at the highest of levels. What do you think you'll bring to the club?
I will bring definitely experience, you know, because I've been in the business for a long time. And of course, I want to help the young players to get better, which is very, very important for me as well. Because when you get to that kind of age, you want to play football, but you want to be able to help young players to develop it, you know, and any time I will have the chance to help them, give them some advice to get, to help them get better in the career, I'll be here to do that, definitely.
Well, you left Liverpool at the end of last season. Mm-hmm. So have you been training? Where are you at with fitness and things like that?
I feel great, you know. I have a special trainer, and I was back in Ivory Coast and I was training with him. You know, my body is ready to work hard, ready to give everything for the club, definitely.
Now, as you know, we've got a few injuries in the centre-half position at the moment. Mm. Are you ready to challenge for a place in the team?
For sure. I've been playing for, you know, top clubs, you know, and I'm used to the challenge, and I'm here to give everything I got to win my place. You know, and you can only win your place on the pitch, you know, and that goes through hard work, dedication, and determination. And, you know, for me, I'm ready for that, definitely.
Now, we mentioned the fans earlier on. I'm sure they will be in fine voice when you are unveiled to the Paradise Faithful, of course, because you've got quite a special song, haven't you? Do you think that will carry to Celtic?
I wish, for sure, I wish. And I think you deserve that by how you play, you know, because the most important, the past is gone, you know. And for me, like I said, it's a new challenge, and it's very important that I deserve what the fan will give me, you know. And I'm looking forward to it, and I will give everything I got to please them, definitely.
Well, it's a one-year deal initially, with obviously the option to extend. What do you hope to achieve with your time at Celtic?
Win trophies, you know, and help the team to win trophies, help the team to get better. Help the team to develop it, you know, and for me, that's my target, definitely.
And you're looking forward to linking up with Brendan again, of course.
Of course, you know, and it gave me a big privilege to come for one of the biggest clubs in the world. And for me, I thank him for that, you know, but I want to show him that he was right.
Well, Kolo, congratulations on joining the Champions of Scotland. And we're delighted to have you here. All the best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.